This 5-minute solution will show you how to add Send Message Messenger button to your Facebook page. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Facebook page and now I'm going to view my page as visitor. So I'm tapping on this 3-dot and tapping on view as. And as you can see, currently only like button showing up here. No sent message button is added. Now let's see how to add it. First of all, we need to go to our Facebook page settings. So tap on menu and here tap on settings and privacy and tap on settings. And here scroll down under audience and visibility section, tap on how people find and contact you. And here you will get this messaging option. So we need to enable this option, allow people and pages to message your page. Once it's enabled, now again go to your page profile and now tap on this 3-dot and tap on add action button, tap on edit button. And here select message and tap on save. And I'm going back from here, reloading my page. Let's again view as visitor. Okay, here's I'm in my different Facebook account and now I'm going to searching for the page. And as you can see, the message button has been added to this page. And now on anyone will be able to easily send message using this message button. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. And make sure to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.